This is a 50-pound mahi mahi, brought into one of, brought in by Captain Morris. This would be a male. He's got a flat head.
All bulls. Yep.
Rub it up. Just for you guys. First, we're gonna do our first cut right here. I'm gonna be careful not to hit any guns. I'm gonna follow this ridge right along its head. And by the way, this right here, guys, you see this? This is the best part of the body. You can catch it, get it, or you see it.
This line right down here.
Follow back up. Not going too deep. Just going right along the back. All the way up. I like to start the tail. A lot of people start somewhere other places. I just think the tail is the easiest. Find the bones the fastest. And again, you just walk it right up. That looks like it healed up though.
Yeah.
I'm using those bones down there as a guide to help me. So I get a nice, level, even cut. As you can see, it's just opening up nice and beautifully. The way I want it to. Again, I'm just running my knife. Dragon bottom. That's what we call dragon bottom. Again, it's opening it up nice. This is where you want to be careful. You don't want to get into the gut bag. Just cut around that.
Stay high.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to run my knife on the backbone. And I'm going to pull up on the fillet. That's going to do is free it up. Once I get to the pin bone, stop there. So right here is usually where you get to the pin bones. These are a little bit more difficult to get there. What you're going to do is you're just going to have to bust through and just use your muscle, your plain muscle to get through.
There it is.
That's just one side. This is your really nice fatty piece.
Is there like a bone right there that's guiding you?
Mm-hmm. A little weight there.
Guys are smart, shit.
You can see there's a really nice big place. Really nice. Lots of marbling. Really nice color. Nice fat content. I know you guys can't see this, but it's very oily and it's very, very much rich in flavor. That's basically what you get when you pay for fresh fish. There's oils and the
vitamins that just don't go away. Weird boy called mana. Got plenty mana. Sandwich side at the fish market, we use only fresh fish and this for our sandwiches, because we have to this, so you can buy right on the staff of the restaurant, make sandwiches. So you guys always know you guys get a nice big fresh piece of fish on your sandwich here as well. This is the bloodline. We try to take as much of the bloodline out of the fish for you guys.